Let's see one more time before I kill the battery.
This 863 turbo diesel Bobcat.